attention need, ego. All three are mental experience, not physical experience. Please understand. Moha, kama, krodha, even bhaya. The lower three chakras are physical experience. To conquer the lower three chakras, you need to prepare the body, not mind. But unfortunately, you try to constantly prepare the mind and fail. The top three, attention need, jealousy and ego. For this, you need to prepare mind. Because they are mental experiences. But the lust, fear and confusion, means worrying. These three are physical experiences. You just need to keep your stomach clean and light.